What's your projected ceiling for Ross? Which aspect of his game should he most improve in the offseason? Thank you.
He's taking the music, man.
He is.